This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error that you do not wish to automatically encrypt files moved to encrypted folders in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command regedit and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the following path: H key underscore local underscore machine software Microsoft Windows current version policies Explorer. In the right pane, right click on the open space and select New. Then select DWORD 32-bit from the list. This will create a new entry. Right click on the newly created entry and select Rename. Change the name to No Encrypt on Move. Hit Enter to save the settings. Double click on it to open its properties. Change the value of the value data to 1. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.